The king sits in Dunfermline toon, a-drinkin at the wine, and he has called for the best skipper in Fife and all the land. Then out there spak an auld carle, sat by the king's knee. Said Patrick Spens is the best sailor that ever sailed the sea. The king has screivit a long letter and signed it with his ain hand and sent it to young Patrick Spens, who was walking on the Leith Sands. Te Norrowa, te Norrowa, te Norrowa o'er the faem, the king's dochter o' Norrowa, tis ye maun bring her hame. They had na been in Norrowa a week but scarcely three, when all the lords o' Norrowa got up and spak sae free. They outland Scots waste oor king's gowd and swally oor queen's tea. Oh, weary for the tongue that spak sic a mortal lee. Tak tent, my queen men o', mak share ye our weel fa'n, for come it wind or come it hail, oor queet ship sails the morn. O Leith, Leith, where oor queet Scots lords, they wat their cork-heeled shoon, but long ere o' the ploy was played, they wat their hearts aboon. Half hour by ever dour, for the sea sae wide and deep, it's there it lies, young Patrick Spens, and the Scots lords at his feet.